Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all must be safe at home and you must be enjoying your virtual classes. Once again, I'm here to teach you maths. And are you all ready to study maths? Yes, children. And we have been learning the numbers. We have been doing the counting, okay? And we have counted the figures, and then we learned the numbers that from number 1 to 10 orally we have learned, and then we have learned how to write those numbers in the squares of our maths copy. We have squares in our maths copy. So how to write all those numbers using the pre-writing strokes which I have taught you. We used those strokes to write our numbers in the copy, okay, in the squares of our copy. So today again we are going to do some counting. So I'm going to draw in this way. We are learning the counting also, okay? So I'm going to draw a figure and we are going to count those figures, okay? And whenever the figure changes, children, what happens? You have to count from number 1, okay, from the beginning once again, okay? Whenever there is a change in figure, you start the counting from the beginning, from the number 1, okay? So, now what is this? This is a rabbit. Yes, this is a rabbit. And how many rabbits are here? Can you count? Here is 1 rabbit. How many? 1. So, how do you write 1? This is just standing line, simple. This is 1, okay? Then, now tell me. What is this? This is a moon. 1 moon and 1 moon. Now together makes 2 moon. So here, how do you write number 2? You make a question mark like this and a sleeping line. It becomes number 2. This is number 2. Then next figure I'm going to draw is... Yes, this is a hut. 1 hut, 2 hut, and this is 3. So how many hut are here? 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. So how do you write number 3? This semicircle and semicircle, this is number 3. So you can see we are using the pre-writing strokes. This is standing line. You use it for now writing to write number 1. This is question mark and sleeping line. These are the 2 different strokes. We joined together and we made number 2 over here. Now this is semicircle and 1 more semicircle. Together we joined them and it became number 3. Now next figure is... Next I'm going to draw... One tree, yes, this is a figure of a tree. 2, 3, tree. This is 3. And this is 4. So how many trees are here? 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So how do we write number 4? Slant line. This is a pre-writing stroke. Slant line, sleeping line and standing line. So this is number 4. This has become number 4. Now next figure which I am going to draw is 1 mango, 2 mango, 3 mango, 4 mango, 5 mango. So how many are here? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many mangoes are here? 5 mangoes. So this is how we write number 5. This is number 5. Okay. So now come to the next line. Okay. Now we are going to count. After 5 comes number 6. Okay. So we are going to draw. I'm going to draw. Yes. This is an ice cream. 1 ice cream. two ice cream. Three ice cream. Four ice cream. Five ice cream. And this is six. So how many ice cream are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So this is number 6. How do we write? This is the correct way of writing number 6. So these are 6 ice creams. Okay. Now next I'm going to draw is, yes, this is one glass, if I make one more glass, and then we'll count how many glasses I have made over here. Okay, so let's count. Okay, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. How many glasses are here? Here are 7 glasses. So how do we write number 7? Sleeping line and then slant line. This is number 7. This is the way we write number 7. Okay. Now next is what is this? Yes, this is a balloon. One balloon. Two balloon, one more balloon, and then if I add one more, one more, one more, one more, one more. How many balloons are here? One. You can count with me, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I made extra. Once again, we'll count, okay? We'll count once again, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here are 8 balloons. How many balloons are here? Here are 8 balloons. So how do we write number 8? Semicircle you make, and then close this circle and then this circle. It becomes number 8. Without lifting your pencil, you are going to write this. Okay. Now these are 8 balloons. Next I am going to make a triangle. One triangle, one more triangle, one more if I add in it. And one more. So let us count how many triangles are here. Okay. Now we are going to count how many triangles are here. Right, children? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So here are how many triangles? 9 triangles. So how do we write number 9? I'll show you how we write number 9. Okay? You simply make a circle like this, join this, close the circle, and where you have closed the circle, from there you will come down and make a standing line. This has become number 9. Okay, it's very simple. You have to just make a circle. You start from here, make a circle like this. Okay, close this circle and without lifting the pencil, you'll come down. Make a standing line like this. It becomes number 9. You're not going to write like this. You're not going to lift up your pencil and then first make a circle and then line. This is wrong, okay? You're not going to lift up the pencil, okay? Number 9 should be the way I told you. Make a circle like this, close the circle, and from that very place you'll come down and making us a standing line. It becomes number 9. Now you can do one thing. You can take out your M1 copy, Maths 1 copy, quickly take it out, and now we are going to write this 9 in our classwork copy. Can you see this work? Ma'am has done very neatly. You are also going to do in this manner, okay? So be ready with your copy and your pencil. So ready with your copy and pencil? So let's start, okay? First of all, we will write the date. And today is 26.7.21. This is your CW. Okay? So now we will write number 9 in our copies, okay? So as I have always told you, now you leave the first line in your maths copy and this side line. Okay, come to the next square, and from this square we'll start from the writing from the middle, okay? From the center, make a circle as I have told, okay? Close this circle, and from there that very place come down and make a standing line, and you have to write like this, okay? Your 9 should not come out of the line. Your 9 will touch this line, okay? Once again, watch. Circle and a standing line, okay? Once again. Circle and a standing line. Without lifting your pencil, you'll make, okay? Circle and a standing line. Okay, now again, after this, you leave two square over here, okay? Leave two squares and then you'll write over here. Circle and a standing line, okay? Do not write like this. Your 9 should be not like this. This is wrong, okay? Right? And it should not be hanging also like this. This is also wrong, okay? So as I told you that you draw a circle first and then line over here, this is wrong. Okay, the correct way I have told you, how are you going to write? Semicircle, don't lift up your pencil, and make a standing line. Come down. Okay, once again. Watch my hand. Yes. Circle and a standing line without lifting your pencil. Okay. Circle and a standing line like this. This is number 9. This is how you're going to write number 9 in your copies. Do the work very neatly and you have to practice in your rough copy also. Okay. God bless you, children.